Hello friends, welcome to Creativity Overloaded with Sri. So today we are going to study how to play the song Kanave Kanave from the movie David using our recorder. So let's go to the music. Friends, first we are going on with the BGM. So we'll just first play the BGM. So this is the BGM. The first part will be The note here will be E, G, F, E. E, G, F, E. This will be the note. Once more, E, G, F, E. This will be the first note. And the second note will be. In this part, the note will be G, A, B, C. G, A, B, C. Okay. So the first part will be. First we will do slowly, then we will go to more higher pitch. So this will be the slower part. When we come to the real part of the song, it will be like. So the next part will be. Here the note will be D, C, D, A. The next part will be A, B, A, G.
It will be like D, first D, then D, C, D, A. So first we should do like D, then D, C, then again. So this will be the next note, and coming to the lines of Kanave Kanave, we'll just try the lines of Kanave Kanave. So this will be the Kanave Kanave line. The note here will be ABC ABC, and in coming to the next part, it will be ABC ABC, and at last we will give more pressure to BAG. So we'll just try it once more. So this will be the Kanave Kanave line. So here I have included the BGM and Kanave Kanave line of that song in this recorder. So if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe, and also don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you.